Good morning, Griffins. I'm Nicole Gustandi with SicklesTV. Today, we have a few announcements, but first, let's stand for the pledge and the alma mater.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here we gather to hail thee, Sickles high upon the bay, gazing proudly upon our alma mater green and gray. Now we sing of our virtue as we pledge our loyalty.
Our Sickles TV crew caught up with the freshmen and found out how they felt about their first 2 weeks.
Hi, I'm Justin of Sickles TV, and today we will be seeing how freshmen are adjusting to the new school year.
They're all right. I don't know that many people in my classes, but yeah, it's all right.
The hallways are a little crowded, but it's okay. All the other freshmen are helping me out.
I like it. It's like a lot better. You have more freedom and stuff in middle school.
So, what about your classes?
Yeah, it's easy right now.
Yeah.
First week.
I'm Justin Lugo, Sickles TV, signing out. Good luck, freshmen.
We just heard from the freshmen. Now let's give them some advice.
Hi, everyone. My name is Chase D'Amico from Sickles TV. Do you ever get confused of where to go, especially new members of a new school? Well, I interviewed a couple people with true experience to give you some tips.
I adjusted to a new school by having friends that are upperclassmen and that help, and the teachers around me help me locate my new classes and where to go.
I would help a freshman by mainly first off saying, don't ever skip. Skipping is very bad. You will make up things you probably will never know, and it'll just distract you from the main course. Always be on time. Don't let yourself get distracted too bad. You still can talk, but keep it to a minimum. You don't ever want to fail. Failing is the last thing you want to do. But just be on time, stay focused. That's all I really got to do.
I think the most important thing for someone who is new to Sickles High School is to remember that every day is important. So being here at school every day, making the most of every day that they are here, and also being involved in something, get involved in a club or a sport, make this really big school feel smaller by being a part of something.
Hopefully the tips I got from the interviewees will help you out in adjusting to this new school. In the meantime, I'm Chase D'Amico with Sickles TV, signing out.
There's a lot going on around the school. Let's take a look.
All right, so right now your books are $70, and they're going to stay $70 until October 30th. Then they will increase to $85 until December 31st. And then when we come back after Christmas break, they're $100. So get it now.
Staring at this empty room, looked at a thousand different pictures that your mother took of you. You see,
parking passes are now being enforced. Make sure it is visibly displayed in your windshield. If you're caught with a copied pass, your parking privileges will be revoked for this year and possibly future years. Remember, if you plan on eating inside of the Media Center, be sure to fill out a form and pick up your lunch pass from Ms. Meadows. You are not allowed to eat in the Media Center without one.
Last Friday was Sickles' first home football game. Let's watch a video about it made by our TV crew. The Mu Alpha Theta Math Honor Society application deadline is today. No applications will be accepted after 3 p.m. All completed applications need to be submitted to Ms. Trainum in room 3206. And finally, all National English Honor Society applicants must turn in their application and writing sample to Ms. Poole in room 132 by the end of the day today. No applications will be accepted after this date. Thanks for joining us, Sickles. Be sure to follow us on Instagram at SicklesTV. See you next week. I'm Nicole Acustandi. Have a great day and make good choices.